We're here at Lil Craig's studio in Nashville, and tracking, man.
Hey, let's make some history, boys.
Snakes in the studio.
It's getting real. It's getting real, real.
I'm pretty excited about what we're doing here. I mean, it's about time that the snake got captured, put in a cage to be shown to the world, like Barnum and Bailey, like a circus of sorts, but for the radio and for the masses.
My voice feels good, man.
What is this? Owl Something Studios in Berry Hill. Bill Dance is here, the band. We're recording the first Lil Craig, making the first Lazy Snake record.
I think the recording's going good. I like the vocals. I like what's being put together. I mean, you know, Dusty obviously is, you know, he's carrying it with what he's doing. And
girl, you make me want to kill a man.
I'd say overall, there's some bad things happening during the session. I mean, Barry isn't playing great. He's taking too much time to get through these songs.
Just did 8 songs today. Pretty much got them all perfect, I think.
I'm like in my own little room, in my own little world, just nailing vocal every pass, you know? But I'm getting tired.
That's what you're dreaming! Calling your feet.
Cody keeps he can't even keep his headphones on, so he can't even hear.
Headphones came off again.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
Why don't you tighten up your headphones?
Huh?
Why don't you tighten up your headphones?
When we're actually making music, it's fine, but it's kind of boring because these dudes are just taking forever.
I need to take a break.
Yeah, you do.
We're like mile 10 in a 100-mile journey. I mean, this is, you know, we're baby-stepping here.
I mean, we got 2 weeks in here, though, so...
Actually, we got to be out, like, in the
night.
You
just said earlier, we got
to load out tonight.
Tonight?
Yeah.
I thought Bill had said we have 2 weeks.
Well, I mean...
What were we supposed to do, the whole album in one night?
Oh, yeah, Bill Dance. He went and pulled a Bill on us, really. Booked us 2 weeks here. Told us, hey, guys, get excited to show up. For 2 weeks, I brought a whole sleeping bag and stuff. And then it's only one day. Like, I don't even think we're going to stay the night or anything.
You told me we had 2 weeks here to get the album done. He said
I thought we were gonna have like 2 weeks.
We gotta be out tonight.
He said we gotta be out tonight.
Yeah. I think we're gonna have to work that out. I didn't.
Yeah, I mean, I don't even know where they got the 2 weeks from. I never said 2 weeks. I mean, these, you know, the stories these guys come up with. I said I'd get them in the studio. We're in the studio.
Let's not get negative right now, Cody.
We're here.
There's a lot of sayings and there's not a lot of doings.
Yeah. Well, you and Lucky can go talk about it in the back and cry and wipe each other's tears.
Here's the point where the rubber hits the frickin' road, okay? You can talk all you want, but are you performing? Are you doing what you said you're gonna do? And I do not think, in my heart of hearts, that Bill Dance can deliver.
And they don't need a lot of time to make, you know, they don't need weeks. I'm telling them, they just, you know, they need a few days. And
the breakdown?
Well, no, they're on fire, I mean, for sure, but I mean, you can't, there's a difference between 2 weeks and one day. I mean, no matter how you cut the cake.
Hell yeah, there's tension between Don and Bill. I mean, I don't know if the camera lens can pick up on it, but I smell it in the air. I mean, they're just at each other's necks waiting for a mistake.
Dusty is nailing this vocal right now, isn't he, Bill? He is out cold. How can you sleep through this? Wait, I gotta show these guys. Proof. Aha. Proof's in the pudding. Bill Dance. Sleeper on the job. He doesn't care about the band. Dusty's about to be really let down. And he's gonna know who's on his side. That I'm on his side. I've been there from the beginning. That was awesome.
I know
that sounds amazing.
Yeah,
I wish I was that 300-pound broad in that song. Don't you? Don't you wish that?
If I had to pick right now between Don and Bill, I mean, I ain't gonna lie. I'd probably say Bill because A, he got us to South by Southwest. That show was great for us. We got hooked up to record because of that. We're probably going to be going on tour with some big, big bands, you know, Finger 11. Those guys are apparently really like our sound. I'm glad y'all are both here, though, because, I mean, I feel like, you know, now's the time that we can see, you know, trajectory of, you know, our fame.
Yeah, absolutely.
It's easy to get frustrated in this business because things fall through, but, I mean, it's a tough business we're in, but we're still climbing the wall, man, and it's going to be a good year for the snake.
Dusty's always like, we're going to make a record. You're going to make a bunch of money off the record and all that. And I'm like, I think we're paying them to be here in the studio. So what's a record deal? Is this it?
I mean, I heard some errors. I think the passion that comes across from my voice onto these songs is already taking the next level. That's why I'm not too worried about Barry messing up here and there. We usually don't like to talk bad about our cousin, but he ain't full-blooded Forsythe.
Right. So what you should do.
Barry? You all right, bud?
Anyway, he ain't full-blooded Forsythe.
I'm not the brother, but, you know, I'm still Forsythe, so I'm part of this thing.
I'm doing the most work. What do you mean? I'm always doing the most work. That's a silly question.
Craig, I mean, he seems like a good dude. He's getting some good sounds.
My voice, I love what Lil Craig's doing with my voice. I think it's going to speak strong for us.
I ain't sure exactly what it's for. I don't even know why we're recording this.
I think it'll do well in about 19 countries. Maybe Asia. Japan for sure. We're the best band out there right now.
I mean, it's just like we've been doing it so long. It's just like, it's like breathing. You know, I mean, it's like Cody writes a riff. You know, I write a badass lyric. It's obviously much better than you. It's in our blood. Forsythe blood.
Come on, Cody, do it.
I'll wait till he's pissing in a bag.